Hi! I just love dogs. They're my best friends. There are many different kinds of dogs in the world, and today we're going to learn about one of the breeds, the poodle. Yes, Chloe, you are a poodle. The poodle is not a French dog. Although the poodle is the national dog of France, it's actually a German breed. In fact, the word poodle originates from the German word pudeln, which means to splash in water. Traditionally, the standard poodle, the largest of the breed, was a retriever or water dog, used in particular for duck hunting. The poodle comes in four sizes: standard, medium, miniature, and toy. There are five different colors: black, white, brown, gray, and apricot red. Yes, Chloe, you are a white poodle, and you're a puppy, and that's why you're quite small. The poodle is known for its countless hairstyles. The classic lion haircut is a legacy of the hunting dog. To facilitate swimming, the hind legs were shaved, but fur was left around the chest and joints to protect against cold and sharp water plants. The hair on the head was tied up with ribbons, and each hunter had his own color. It's believed that the poodle is one of the oldest breeds used for water retrieval. Nowadays, the breed is primarily a happy family dog. It enjoys family life and wants to be a part of everything that happens. It's an excellent dog for young people to work with, and it's a very popular show dog. The poodle is also a very agile dog, as well as obedient. The poodle is actually ranked second most intelligent dog breed, just behind the border collie. You must be really smart then, Chloe. I always thought you were. The poodle is both healthy and has a long lifespan. The big poodles are often 12 to 13 years old, and the smaller sizes often live 15 years or more. Even the older dogs are sporty and playful. It retains its young mind well into later years. The breed is happy, positive, friendly, social, humorous, lively, and energetic. Wasn't that exciting? Yes, I really love learning about dogs too, and the poodle is one of my favorites.